Last week, the hacker group, LAPSUS, was able to exploit and gain administrative access for the identity management platform Okta. Apparently, there was an unprotected spreadsheet with all the passwords stored in it. Hackers gained access to that file and the admin passwords. Once the admin account's passwords are compromised, the next steps are not really that hard. That's how Okta was hacked. Do not write your passwords on documents like Microsoft Word or Excel. Always use good password managers instead.